Good evening, Gio. I'm Susan Hirasuna.
And I'm Christina Pascucci. Thank you for joining us. Two highway patrol cruisers crash into a front yard fence in La Puente while trying to catch a speeding motorcycle. There you see Sky Fox over the scene near La Puente City Park. A third car trying to avoid the motorcycle was pursuing fire hydrant.
The chase continuing after the crash with an all-out search for the motorcyclist.
Let's get a Fox 11 with Chelsea Edwards. She joins us live from the scene with the latest on this. Good evening.
A lot of damage left behind. Take a look at this. It's yellow tape wrapped around this white fence, chunks of cinder block resting in the front yard. The family says this could have been a whole lot worse.